Hey guys.
Oh, we're live. Hi guys, Moreni. Hope everyone is doing good. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Welcome back to our YouTube channel.
Welcome. Namkelekile.
My name is Nondumiso Sifo, also known as Ndumi.
And I am Sino Yolo Sifo, also known as Sino. I'm trying to do boxing thing. Wait. Something new, something different.
What? This is Sino and Ndumi's YouTube channel. Namkelekile kwa Sifo.
Siyamkela ngezandla ezishushu kwelikhaya sisithi ke enkosi ngokusoloko nisixhasa siyabulela kakhulu kwaye kwanga kunganda apha nithatha khona.
Hi.
How's my kosa?
Kosa.
Try yours in Zulu then.
Siyabonga kakhulu.
Imala. Alright.
Ngithanda ukuthatha leli thuba ngibonge ngokusixhasa. Yeah.
Alright, that's something different, but yeah. Sizamile.
Yes.
I didn't do Xhosa as my first language, did you?
When I do Zulu. It was my second.
I don't know why, but yeah. If God at times were reversed, I think I would take it.
I won't lie. Ngiyasazi isinzima.
But it's nice to know the like the essence. Move essence or tile.
Okay.
Anyways, thank you guys for your subscriptions, likes, comments. Yonke nje into niyenza, shares. Siyabulela kakhulu. We really appreciate it. The love is felt kwamaduna. And iyasikhulisa.
Kakhulu.
Uthe the last time I was here, nqabila lokhu kule.
Hayi, yanqaba shame.
Ndibhizi.
Yeah,
so we that was a celebrate by Sesi Monetize, which is good.
Yes, and it's all thanks to you guys. All the likes, the shares, the subscriptions, the views, nje konke kusifikisela kule ndawo esikuyo namhlanje. So yeah,
perfect.
It's wonderful. Kumnandi. Ekhaya lakwa Sifo. We are back with this sit down. So I don't know when the sit down beginning of the year.
It's been a minute, so yeah.
Yeah, so
it's long overdue. So
it is. Hey, go to my vlog. I'm saying Bambi, lang Bambi shiki.
Happy new vlogs.
Hey, make some nandi shoot my vlogs. I know, but yeah. Sibuyile, we are back, and today, what are we talking about?
So today we're just having a sit down and reflecting on e-journey to Yomchato. So there's a lot of aspects that I think we want to touch on, some like just the journey of ilobola, the actual mini wedding we had, the cultural differences. Just the journey. So we'll take you through. It's gonna be like a story, one of those story time.
Ew.
But like with journey to like expressing the experiences to umchato with. Because
yeah.
I am, if people didn't know, I'm Xhosa and Nondu is Zulu.
And I'm Zulu. So, Zulu Paka.
So yeah, you can imagine then different cultures meeting together. So yeah, the thing interesting to also, just the story if you're interested to listen to and listen to experiences. Because I believe the experiences that Zabanda is funny. Amy Chatwin, so this that's might true. Also help someone out there.
Yeah, just different cultures and now wafunukshata where they're going through maybe some challenges. Maybe our story will inspire someone. We would see at the end of the day, it's love that conquers all. So
let's
get to it.
Yeah, let's I think we should start without wasting any time. So I think you guys, the varsity and the book, so you know the story about Sati Mananjani. If you didn't, go watch that video so that you can pa. So yung go sikwi chain again, okay, fondin in komo.
Aziz
in komo, si, si, wama, wanting.
Yes.
So senimiyako mangundinga namchata ke wangusifo. So yeah. So this is me telling her, first of all, I took my time.
Yeah.
And she was patient, shame with me. I
was in no rush, shame.
I think that's one of the things, shame, I'm grateful for that you did for me. I think as guys, we, not as maturish, but better. But so when you start working, you just want other things that the ladies wanna, they just overlook. Like the ladies wanna build a life, chatanini, bandwana, house, whatever. So not that guys are not built bakona banye, but it's just that sometimes it's a tendency to glad. So now I was also into load trapping things about cars, dun dun, and then remember I was like itini into is it's not hard, but I think it brings that harsh reality. But hey, for Ninyani, you didn't sit down and say, okay, yeah, maybe 2 years, same for Nuba, Sessin's Lobol, 2 years, 4 years, Sessin Omzi, Dondon, Sessin Avantuan, whatever. So, Yan Vusa Galonda, and I was like, yeah, let me start saving. And she was patient with me. It took us quite some time, 2016 to 2019, because that's when I started working in the Patile. Maybe 2017, two, 3 years.
Yeah.
Because 16, I think, was my intention. No.
No.
16 was started working up. So, 3 years. When you're mezel and save, you don't have belly. Guys, manek belly, like, manek teen. But yeah, it's adulting. It's a journey. And I think I appreciate it. I think I appreciate how it happened. Yeah, it also showed me that the person I was about to get married to is really patient. And Ian Bonisu turned around, because if it was someone else, why is Mklambo wasn't Ngam? You know what? Mklambo was serious Ngam. I wabanya, because yeah, some people mean business out there.
But I also wanted just to touch with that, baby. Like, I feel like as ladies, Nancy, we need to be patient. Because honestly, this journey, it's not about Instagram post, I'm missing someone, you know. So even now for me, like, it wasn't even about the pressure, you know, because I knew what I'm not ready. So I want to enjoy my money, you know, spend it with Uma and stuff like that. So it was more of I asked Chole and let us have a good time. Let us get to know each other. So to most ladies, actually, like, I guess it's just to know our partners, guys, before siyo sayina. Yebo kumnani masakushadwa usugqokile napa bakhonge sebe sesangweni. But like, be patient. Yes.
Words of wisdom. Cool. I guess it's serious. Mom food is probably 6 times.
Mom food is paramount. Yeah.
I think those are really like, yeah, these are encouraging, because Nyani in the about our setup, sometimes we feel cool pressure. Pressured, because even as a makar, sometimes abanye bantu they feel the pressure by him.
Yeah, that's true. Like.
So I think kutige yas sasis bambene. So that decided in 2019 by my disgubeg is go most of my tuna say and that clearly like a tatabam. So my father has this tradition of ukufaka inkomo ezimbalwa just to help, because he has started it with older brothers. So he feels like kuti sonke fanele kufane. So okay, yeah, wathi kuzosupport ngezithile, kodwa ke I still had to bring a chunk of that lobola. But I was confident, but it's enough. Because you never know with the lobola, guys, I could call price that said only on that day. So yeah, fast forward game. Siyaqhubeka ngezinkomo, siyazisa kwantinga eMaritzburg. Hayi ke. Hey, sifike.
Please speak about sizise. How I met your parents. So
before.
Yes.
I thought we were going to talk, but yeah, anyways, she had a
I had a pre-exam.
Pre-exam, where my father, I think, the best set happened. I forgot the year, I think 2018. 2018.
2017,
yeah. Then, I think, Dan sent the hint, Dan sent the content series and so sink on the coming years I'm saving. So, but the phone number, again, it was, again, family dinner, accompanied by your sister, Akunungu. And yeah, I don't know, you will say experience. It was just a little bit weird when my father is sitting. Because guys with us, most of the time, Tina, abazali bethu, ababikho, not invested, but I call land you kuba uthola nobani up until the day of church. So
I say
for me it was a little bit weirdish. Restaurant, and then my father and my mom they born again girlfriend.
Girlfriend, I bo.
It's a restaurant. You could have seen. I think there was a babesele when you afile bone. Kina sija kwenye, then na fiyo na shali so kipani, good round table.
If I could.
So kind of questions.
Like, I feel like. Ayiki moment yange manjiana. Luckily, I don't know why you couldn't get it. That came. Do you have a child? Do you work? Is your dad still alive? Is your mom still alive? Bayasebenza? A whole lot of questions. At first, I didn't think much to it. I'm like, okay, they're just getting to know me, you know? Hi, but now it's like figure now go like, do you have a child? I'm like, okay, like, come on, like
it. That was part of the whole thing. Just to get to know a person, you must know about what package.
So yeah. Then okay, I met like the other brothers and the other sisters. But I was like, whoa, okay, a very how can I say it? A very involved father, if I can put it like that, like utata that wants to know, like abantwana bakhe, that wants to be involved in their kids' lives.
Now, guess you say we're taking the cows that day. I think highlight on that day was because it was my first time lowering. I've only lowered this late. I've never done it before, so you don't know what to expect, but then sasipan so that bam, you know, put bam banging in a pack at Leonico Shator, Tina Shigem would win because I cannot come in up until they are done. I think now we will react. The way it's like waiting, and you don't know, you're anxious, you don't know what's happening inside, you don't know if you are winning or not. And the more the time drags, I think it took close to more than 2 hours.
I did, shame.
So the more time drags, it's like, what's happening? Are they saying no and stuff like that? So I think for me the highlight, because that was when they say Kujongo, when my dad was coming back and was saying
feedback.
I think Kuti, the difference that we encountered was that Tina sa CSU lobo, my father about kupi mali by fago proof case, guys, like but yeah, why and I so apparently ngoba bepha gonkona some not clashes, but prices that were not matching.
Making sense.
And him opening up, Wabali's story about he actually opened the briefcase. Bonis, I didn't see him. But Tina, this thing, I don't think Uba again, don't do. And I think then, if there any prices, is it didn't. But I think the essence was that I think family arc was not used to. The thing of family was not used to the effect of Aban Bavileva figure about Tinjis, Zofuna Limbali, born. It's usually ela. I think that's what you call it.
Yes.
So in a car, right, this is what ela, and then people get more nigga easy into to go back and come. Kandi tina that day, this is back, guys. You lobola.
Oh yes, yeah. Yes. There was that, like you know, that sort of like a clash, yes, I guess. Yes. Like our first clash, you come, we act like then you go back, and then you now set another date. Set to us. So zolobola gemanj. Then we are lobol, and then you go back. Yeah, but so like it's I go and do like you into all at once, but I guess it's figile now because I'm tired. I'm going to go. Shame. And then my mom had to now explain to like one of my uncles, but no, and then like this is now the reason why. Sebe, you know, because of course, I'm basuka lego go mtata. They can't now really be going back and forth. Ngata abantu ba around the corner. So
I think that was not a difference, but I think it's a nice experience to just as well enjoy the whole thing. Being anxiously waiting, nail biting moments, but because you don't know what's happening, what's the context. So that coming back, I think that was a thing that something I got prepared for, but at the end of the day, luckily, yeah, lungsega, because I think if family is it more than anything, they were prioritizing uthando lethu more than anything. Because sometimes, yeah, I think it's important when you have parents that are about corner work with those steps. Yes, there's culture, things, how things are done is that cannot be broken. but nabazali they need to understand babantwana bayathandana and then fanele sibaxhase. So yeah, siyavuma. Ibhele yakhala sithi ngena. I remember also the story of you waiting there and you know my uvile mamele ikamera because she was in another room the house and I think so stated what's happening
ukuthi kwenzakalani akho communication akho feedback and I remember how you were told ukuthi fanele uyophakale phezulu and I was like manje ungasondeli bangakuboni bangakuboni
I'm not supposed so yeah then they came back and the walk was like not promising when they came. Because I think, oh, they first went outside to go negotiate. I think that was when they had a clash. Because some of them were like, just
hey, very
few,
far.
Yeah, distance. Because they were like, then they were puma. Then I was like, I'm stressed. Why be puma again? But anyways, that's what I'm saying. I think it was one of the people that came. Was on Klebaige. So that was very nice. I think the whole experience that day, meeting the family officially for the first time, Uma, Gogo, Andiza.
And sister. I remember they bought Ilonto Janine. Like, the way things happened for us was, I think Noma had this thing of, hey, ngoba labantu basuka kude, futhi labantu bafuna ukushada, bayathandana, I remember my mom was like, hey, so salisa simngenisa umkhwenyana, because usually umkhwenyana ungeniswa, I think, like, after umshado or something. Nama ngikho sho. But anyway, nangu sino siyo landwa ngeke onoku, bayomlanda ngengubo. And then he's like, hey, but what's going on? Nansi nembuzi, siya yuse yo landelwa nembuzi yo kumngenisa shame. But it was very interesting for both of us, because honestly, as Usushi no Pebut, I was like, I was a muntu, so we don't really know, like, wonka ma processes, but I'm really grateful for my mom, Ubuti Aisha, Mwasba, Mistering, Gukel, Wati, this is what's gonna happen, and I think Naiwaza Wachuti, she will try and, like, fulfill all cultural duties, Ngagwazulu, as much as Bukona Nene is close, she will also, like, give leeway over my cultures as close, but what Eona Balegi, Lungenism Kwenyana, the rightful way, which is Umpelezela and Gembuzi, Kaniningubo. So, well, I guess that's Guboyako put.
I think that was the most part. We can go to another event, I think.
Yeah, then after that, most nerve wracking.
So thinking, it's our way of ukwamkelengo
umakoti.
So now, yeah, should we preparing for uthinking? But you have to go emthatha, meet the family, nibe kamalako. Yeah, which is something very nice because I've experienced it before kwabanye abantu and then also nokubhutwa umdala. So yeah, but for you, it was your first time. going and I had experience of anything. So yeah, take us through to buying ingubo and then the day.
Okay, so yeah, then we date at 29 May. Uti.
You're so good with the dates.
I am. 6 April, 29 May, baby. How can you forget? But so 29 May, I remember my father-in-law called what him. Utela omabesh. Which was also like a very new thing, because apparently kuphelezelwa osisi bakho ne, but your parents aren't there. But shame, I guess now my father-in-law was like, no, mageze no mama ke kukude emthatha, she has to see ukuthi umntana wakhe uyapi. So now here's this big, it turned out into a big celebration now. And my mom was so excited. I think she took this opportunity as the opportunity ukuthi ayike masale sesiyobambathisa nabo, because she bought blankets, watenga igrosa, watenga amapinifa for aunt. Here's the challenge now, guys. I am in Pietermaritzburg. In Maritzburg, I see we don't do utsiki. There's no ayikindawo yokuthenga ilonto janini ikheli mnyama. I remember that was our biggest challenge. Ikheli mnyama netyali. There's my mom going to a main chest. I remember every single day we used to go to a main chest. Hey, see your bag. A main chest, where they sell like traditional things like amapinifa and everything, basically like amakyali, nengubo, nan. I remember there was this beautiful kyali uma I told. Lali lihle, guys. She's like, hey, yabona leli ngilibonile. Ave lihle. I took a picture and I sent it to my sister-in-law. And I'm like, hey, bro, is this one okay? Because now I'm double checking. Is young kid doing it? Right? Yeah. I'm 100% sure they're doing it. It's fun as I say, Eastern Cape. My sister-in-law is like, no, it's too fancy. Then she took a picture of Uti Ilipi Chali that I'm supposed to have. Fine. The day comes, we travel to Eastern Cape. It was a Friday. Yeah, so it's on a Friday night. Then Safige Bsugu, Salala, woke up exane. I remember early in the morning, I figured big sister gege go sisnomhle, I figured on Mubisa. A very emotional time, I guess, because now I'm like, yay. Nati lay inform. I was literally hunting for it. Nati saying ya kogi swagege manch. I ain't get kogi swagege lay inform. And I'm taken down by Sisomtana and Yuiswa Enli Ninkulu, where I was given my name, Nganigiziyalo. And and then I was given my beautiful name, Ushumisa, this Ushumisa Ikaya. And I am Logong in a kitchen, not to begin to be see. I didn't even know Minota ETL as Eastern Cape Lindsay and Ubis, the man's like literally like a man's a man. What danger Ubisi must be creamy. Him loyal to be seeing at the UET the whole day, making sure to
we can nap.
I bought in a man's. That's not my little boobies. That's not man, the baby boobies like this.
Go man, I
think the concept
was a band of wheel, so UBS was always like a thing, a coil. Like, I never need like is Lalin.
Yeah,
go more banjo by a saying. So,
but in July. I remember it was the I think I'll put a picture. Yeah, lulubiso la sogolisa. But yeah, we eventually found it and I was so happy. And nan gempela ilona lulubiso sechenjiswayo. But yeah, like that thing of haibosisi ubi itiye lenziwa ngubis. And I was literally doing tea and coffee. Namaskons, I remember my wapa watching a maskons when I'm a baguette. It was just me namaskons the whole day. Luckily, got one of my sisters. Unukunu ayo, so they were also helping me like the whole day, whole morning. Kwaze kwayodliwa siphis nje yiti we are refill abantu bangenayo yiti and ngikhumula ukuthi I was like okay, so ngiyaqala nqa ukubona indawo ephuza iti kangaka. Ngithi hay ngai remember even calling my friends, ngithi kanisho nendaba engaka yeti hay serve people lunch kwa right. Then when we had to eat supper, I was told to sit behind the door. So basically, to makoti mesa musha uhlala phansi. I had ibizongani baby, I met you can't basically go to ukukulam everywhere I go and everywhere I sit. I'm going to sit like behind ikango and I sit on ukukulam. So there I am sitting behind the door. But shame, my family is very sweet. I only did it like for one night. Shame, I had my supper. Then my sister-in-law was like, no, it's fine. You can pack away your kukulak. Just it was just for that shame, that one night. But yeah, that was my day. Utsiki, as they call it in Xhosa. But yeah.
But how did you feel? I think you're reflecting and we're summary about. Did you enjoy it? How was the versus maybe what you had envisioned in
I life? Honestly didn't envision anything because it's something, and it's so weird because nginabo bangani base Eastern Cape. I ngifunde Eastern Cape, but I remember the one time engabona umakoti egqoke the full uniform ebhayi sisafunda. I would love to see a man, why a girl and Jane, yabo. But it wasn't to oh, my god, that's Eastern Cape, and not knowing what I was young in a kitchen, Sissy Wenda Matty. So I honestly didn't envision anything. It was tiring, it was a very, very long day because I was on my feet literally the whole day. But it was an eye opener, it was a new experience. It's not like something Oguti. It was a new experience. I was open to it. I honestly like wasn't complaining. But I was like, hey, we're too sizokotuka anyway. It's not like sizohlala lana forever, you know. So it was very, very interesting. Kakhulu, like ukufunda ukuthi hayibo amanye ama cultures, this is how they do things, yabona. So yeah. Kwaku very, very interesting.
It was our perfect tiki.
It was definitely our perfect tiki. Wena as mkhwenyan. Because we're also officially two ends in Kenyan, so you know.
So fast forward now to.
Sesioshat.
Sesioshat, yeah. So marriage part of it. So Yeah, I have a wife officially.
Officially.
Because now I'm Keliwe, Kanting, and I've Telong and Yongo, then something the Sam Mamkel and Atwood. So, though we are seeing a gag day, because in the years into the good cultures in Nintendo Kolo, but the most important one is Chata, I guess, Ipali, Pants, Pepe, and I think that was the one I say Shigili. So, traditionally, so as Nati, we were partially there. So, Shigi, just the part of
you were certified.
So then, you know, teen, like that's the culture, and then the big one, which is actually to sign. So, yeah, first what we're planning, and we have a date of.
Yeah, and also, Tina, we just sat down and said, you know what, babe, so shut dealing with what culturally, what do we want to do next? And I think we both had the thing, you go tight. We just want to spend our lives together. We really just want to start our lives. Sing muzi. So we then just decided, right? Masibe ne small ceremony. Asambe siyo pala.
So yeah, the decision was to have something in Nini. And I think when we pitched it to both our parents, because now finally still abazal, okay? Zilapa gengogo, and this is what we want to do. And I think it was also something for us to because yes, we were sick or things were done, but I think we also needed to just seal that. To commit. So, yes, I think your mother was
welcoming. Okay.
She liked the idea. So, the idea was just to have umfundisi asichatise. And not big, like umchatumhlophe, like a traditional, very, very small ceremony. We were specific about that. And imali ikho kakhulu, remember, it was just spent on these events, and I just sat out Pangela. We're both, I think you were on your intent just after this concept,
concept,
so yeah. Imali kakhulu, and we just said, yeah, invite few from Icala likaNdumi and then few from Icala Lem. So that was it. And once we start, set the date, gave us a chat on November
23,
because 23 is the date yami in Zalonga in March, and then 11
November is my date.
Yake. So yeah, it was something planned, but yeah, luckily there was Safumana Wongiz, because the accommodation we needed was fine.
Yes, because shame, my mom was like,
rescue and
as long as we ate Kawin, that's all she wanted. That's it. But other than
also wanted that, so I don't think, yeah, we also wanted a ceremony where umfundisi was chatis. So yeah, we attended sessions. Those sessions were also nice, because I think umzazi also an eye opener to, like, yeah, you've reached another phase now. I know with us, it's my phase is different, and now I'm the phase of my daughter when you go to a sutin.
Oh, yes.
So now this was another phase, but if we Oscar's responsibilities, yeah. And remember, the pastor was so firm, but I appreciated umfundisi way to those sessions, yeah. Because why fagger really it in terms of what to expect in marriage? Because remember, this is a journey now, so by twisting as the year, so kucha yunkinto, so. That was interesting. So I'm back in those sessions. I think a couple of sessions with umfundisi. And yeah, here comes the date, siyokushada, which was also a little bit not challenging, because I think the expectations were different from abantu abaninzi. But what I appreciate from both our families, shame, they respected iwishes it, which is very important, I think. Because sometimes you find that these things to break down okanye kuqatyanwe is people not listening to what the husband and wife are saying. Yes, these are your kids, but now yabayega too cool. And then they didn't want to control the narrative. They respected what we said. We came forward to say, guys, because of money, finance, this, and what we want, this is what we can afford.
Yeah.
About pusher to an extent, bye, Mastin. So yeah, they respected. My family had to come this side, because I think we chose Ukschatela in the Devon side. And they slept over, and then we had a small ceremony. Such a add on game, because I know you want to add on your meat.
Which part?
Kalo now, because that was like a wedding day. Wedding day.
It was a wedding day, yes. Got dressed at home, got kisha.
Na late.
Pardon?
Na late.
Yes, because of my mom. Oma decided, no, okay. Oh, so we decided we will get married at Upper Hillcrest because we had found a restaurant that was going to cater to like the food, basically reception eating or whatever. So it was going to be a Hillcrest. So now my mom is like, no, akuphekwe nasekhaya, kuzoba khona abantu abahlele ekhaya. I'm like, girl, there's no need. She's like, hey, ngoba nani nibalile. Like the number of people, because we had catered for 50 people. We're going to get, so we paid like for 50 people. Then my mom is like, no, hayi kuzophekwa kancane noma lana ekhaya. And then abantu bazosala ngoba thina sohamba siyodla nathi. Then I'm like, hey girl, do you girl woke up wapheka ayibo uma.
It's a sense of pride from
I shame
parents. You
she
understand
invited people
Uchi.
But I'm glad that she respected the fact that okay kuyoshadwa phi Hillcrest, but it's fine mama kapheke. And I told her, ah no girl, it's fine, do you, it's okay. Well, namela abantu phaya ekhaya bapheka benza yonke into. So I think nansi into yasenza lethu ukuthi nangu ugele ubhizi unepati ugele kuyaphekwa kumnandi kumnandi kumnandi. But yeah, it was a very beautiful ceremony. Bekumnandi kakhulu. Like we did have quite a bit of challenges, but at the end of the day abazali bethu really stood by us. Our parents stood by us. It's okay, these are your wishes. And if uti lente nifuna, and I remember she mama was all for it. She's like, oh, I'm glad mtanam. I want you guys to not be in debt. Ngimshato, start your life. Tenga numuzi. Jay, kept.
So yeah, such a tagi kwamandi. We had a beautiful ceremony, intimate, aweni, sapuma, sayokya, kwa quiz beach. Yeah, both our families, I think, were happy and nati sasonwabile, and it was just exactly how we envisioned that day. I was really happy getting married to your partner. So yeah, making you my life partner was, yeah, interesting. And just the perspective gang as umkhwenyana, because I think when you're stepping into a phase on ayaziyo, like you don't know expectations, it's like, now okay, my husband, how do I start acting? But I'm wondering how that changes. I think ubuwena and how you are raised up, it transpires. I guess that's why our parents work very hard to groom us, because then at that point it's like umnyana wakho wena umnyana ka ma. And Uma welcomed me, no Gogo, Gogo, guys. Gogo knew about us, this is such a joke. So she was like, nah, you're pre thingy, but I think she never told Uma. So Gogo and Uma welcomed everyone, basically. But I think it's just to highlight Uguti how Gogo as an elder was like, yeah, Kenya. And we'll say, yeah, me Gogo so rest in peace. Well, always say I'm sitting in Skakulu. Like she was just there for me. Not that, but I think my wife's family is very chilled, like bapolile. I came like in the Funanji Wenza, then everyone normal me remember.
Yeah. No,
I'm like, hey, bro, I'm used to this and this. So when you come to find in corner, I cannot sit down. But I think I felt welcome. Like in Dandas, born and Amkelegile, people like well thought. It's just like I've always grew up the mumtana. So now to move a step, not to guys. I don't want to say, I'm Kwenyana, I'm going to go to okay, yeah, getting spoiled. But like, yeah, it was really nice. I think there were a few elements in Jesus as different. In the lessons angazo, Tina back the closer side of like Mitlimbi. But as it called that different. I think the fact that Nina Imbuzi, it's one of the sacred things, yes, respected. And to see how it was getting cooked, I remember Mitlimbi and Adiyebu, where it was cooked with
cabbage leaves
to mask the smell. Then cooked with the skin on, guys. Because yes. Tina, Elendo zenu mtata siya ikwakwa. Like,
is it the head? Oh,
yeah, it was the head.
Oh,
and then when I come to him, I'm like, Ankile, wait, I'm like, hey, let me. Because again, ofunu papa, you know. Then regular then, but it's nice to learn in terms of how things happen. But I know in Tlobotina, see Pega with the Ngoya. And you came, but it was nice because I was like, I'm looking forward to actually this thing. I say, I go up in Tlobotina.
No.
See, it's very clean. Then see Pega. People are like, okay. Then came time to eat. It was actually nice. It's just that boy, because it ended up in a little bit of the hair. Yes. So. But yeah, it was actually turned out good. But yeah, that was the journey.
And we golden boys, Shemiasakai. Everyone worries about, all right, I'm going. I'm like, guys, please relax. And my husband is so chilled. Like, I remember this one time, I was like, don't worry. I'm like, guys.
But I look, it's also coming as I think it like transition. Also in the local language, you always be that person like you wanna help out. I guess sometimes when you then given that step, because now I'm coming to think of it, but I think it was just in the mind of we are Zumfana, and sometimes you also. Not trying to impress, but you don't want to build a resume of I don't like sitting down. I don't mind like working. I don't want to super extra hard, but like
doing
something. It's beautiful journey. I think still looking forward to learning more things because there's every day there's things we learn, especially when you have meeting big differences. Yes. And actually taking other steps as Singagazi is the entirety that will eventually do and move forward. But I think for me, like if I would summarize the whole thing, I think experience, it's been a beauty. It's a beautiful journey. It did have the ups and downs as I am. As in Bala, like less downs than the ups. So yeah, for me, I think I appreciated the journey. It was really beautiful. I don't have any regrets. I think in life, if you don't have ama downs there and there, I need the opportunity to grow and learn. So those downs that were there mainly helped us to grow. And anything good, with including the family, you always have differences.
Yeah.
Because sometimes abanye abantu bafuna izinto zenzeke ngendlela ethile, then now khona uyazi. But I think yeah, ifamily zethu shame and thanda guys, even singers, sifos, everyone, you really guys made e journey to wonderful, especially abazali bethu, to making sure that yes, we wanted these things, we had two different cultures, but they tried to make sure that yonke into ngendlela.
That's true.
But also not taking shortcuts. Because we actually honored Zonke Zinto, Fanele Zinzwe in both cultures.
Yes, so, that's true. But yeah.
And they respected the child. Yeah, so our parents were like.
I think they were more excited about basically like the whole wedding. Like literally, like, if Umar like would say, I. Cool, like we're thinking of doing this. Nomkulu would be like so excited. I just think they were bobabili nje, both our parents. Yes. They were all on some right. Like they never ever had like any bickering or any disagreements. It's really been beautiful. It's been a wonderful journey. It's been a wonderful journey. Begunzimanya, like basically ungene kishini and fitting in, because honestly, as paying gokufana, but as time went by, like we are found good. Oh, okay, ngapha abasebenzi so karabaningi. So just might be mindful of like the amount of curry that you use, because tinanga petegwin I sell tando curry shente babayo inte babayo. But it's been a wonderful journey.
No pegel abantu abaningi mhlambe omnye doesn't do, because my father no unento ezininzi angazithi.
Yes. Ukujabula ukufaka into ezithile. And also the fact that uqalwa ngokudla ubaba, actually like the adults basically. Kanti ekhaya mophaka nje sonke siyadla guys, like so it's just those little things that you like, oh okay. And I'm so grateful to have my sister-in-law, especially uSibahle, because she would like guide me with, okay usuyohambisa ukudla ke manje uqale ngapha, uqale ngotata omdala, uqale ngotata, yebo, and stuff like that. So yeah, journey yo makoti nje ne journey yethu yomshado was, yeah, an interesting experience. We were both open-minded to anything that could happen. So yeah, bekumnandi. It's been
bekungathi
kumnandi guys, hey.
Beku
kumnandi ngoba sisafunda nangoku. No.
But I think a big take home before we close the vlog, story time. But I hope see somewhere there or mhlambe ukukona okanye just interesting, because I don't think wonke umuntu will go through this journey.
That's true.
But ke abo bazolentuza, especially different cultures. So even if ungumuntu uyacinga ba, because I think sometimes that's cooler. Because these are different than when you, so sometimes you will introduce a difference. I remember my father asking, oh, go up, who's this? Then I had to say, oh, KZN. But then he was like, okay. But sometimes, because of the as a stereotype, that's cooler, you're like, this is Sundwa, Limpongo, bring another culture suit. So yeah, it does work. A big take home, I think, being patient. So, first of all, is nihlale nobody too and know what you want. I think then Nini and Babu driver's seat, because there's nothing frustrating if we're not in the same picture. Like,
that's true.
And then now your family is saying, hi, but in Zulu, we are both grounded to say, okay, this is what we are agreeing on. This is what we're pushing on. Yes, there's cultural differences there and there, but that helps then navigate you guys through, because Tani Bazalin been a backbone. Then Tina says, as well, okay, see, this and this, and then Iba Lula to navigate through. So, yeah, it's doable, guys. Tosa meets Zulu culture, which has been nice and really. And I don't think I've felt any
discrimination.
Yes, outside. I'm happy. Like, I can't do about going to mean I was a teeny, it's Kumandi, Naikaim, Ekaya. Even our parents, the way they treat each other. So it's really been an incredible journey.
No, definitely. Like, the biggest take home is the couple, Tina as a couple, being one. Like, having the same vision. As much as my husband would talk to his father, and then sihlale phansi nathi sobabili sikhuluma, oh, okay, babe. Are we okay with this? Are we Tina Kala Tina Sobabili? Are we both happy with what is going on? Yabon Saz Wuti Sobabili as Kozangi Tumundu no Mundu Zokuluma Nabazal back. But once we come together, but I get Nan to say Missy Kuluma no man, Nan Utuma Gandhi Gandhi Gandhi. Being able to stand for your partner and say, hi, ma, and born Munugutis Nayenza Boganjalo. So definitely being together, being in unity with your partner is definitely like one thing that we stood on, and we were like, yes, definitely, baby. If we wanted to work, itina sobabili kala, and then we shall include our parents. But yeah,
but not to disrespect, but let's see if I saw that about Max, but it's we enter your kingdom and funny, but you need to have respect. Remember how we were raised. I don't know, Tina's cool, so you always respect. So we did everything in a respectful manner. I don't know, in the process, but I think we're both so respectful. Like, but also reasoning and coming down and sitting down respectful, but no, if my this and this Tina's born and go back X, Y, and Z, maybe just this. But yeah.
But yeah.
Come on, you guys. Sit join in any chat.
Yes, shut down.
Want to be in, it doesn't matter about one to okay pinda, because everyone being see at the banner, see song, like when you meet a person, you're not meeting a specific tribe, or you meet him, then you fall in love with that person. Then, into as an as those things can be sorted out, especially like when you guys are together. I think togetherness, like my wife emphasized, Nambeni emphasized, you're on a point in our journey. Now that I will say, I'll highlight. If nobody tuning as husband, if you're not in backbone, Anything is possible.
Yes.
Yeah. So, yes. Hope everyone enjoyed.
We came to the end of our story time. Really hope that everyone enjoyed. And yeah, ukhona okuncane nikutholile from your story time set. But yeah.
We also enjoyed sharing this.
Sharing,
Being opening and being vulnerable. Not vulnerable per se, because it's just the story. But yeah, opening and putting out like some of the things we experienced with Jenny at Yomchato. But yeah, now I look forward to being more, because I feel like society phase one step. So there's still more phases coming. A lot of dynamics coming. Kids coming into play also. Looking forward to all those things. But yeah, I'm grateful. I think I'm grateful for how everything unfolded.
Definitely. All right. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you in the next video. Siyabonga kakhulu for the support.
Niyalazi udaba.
Yes.
But yeah, thank you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Nibuye nangomso. Nixelele nabanye. Le nto ungayishersha nokumeza wakho okanye umkhaya wakho. Sincedane guys, we're a community. Nathi futhi kwi comments, please interact with us if you feel like mhlawumbe ikhona into ongabonisa kuyo. It's just an open
space.
Safe space.
Safe place.
Thank you. Bye.